This is the 22nd video of the wargaming of the Battle of Chickamauga. I am playing the Union. The game's artificial intelligence is playing the Confederates. It is September 19th, 1863, 3:20 p.m. Turn 57 out of 130 moves. It's the Union movement. So let's pull out the timer here. And let's see. I think we've moved everywhere. Well, maybe not. This guy hasn't moved. Yeah, looks like we haven't. Oh, we moved some stuff, but not others. Okay, this stuff's moved. This hasn't. How come he's not moving? Oh, so it wasn't highlighted. These guys have moved. Ah, shit. I didn't mean to move the leader up there. Disrupted. Disrupted, okay. Disrupted. Oh, he can't move. This artillery down here. He'll be of more use than up there. Same with this artillery. This guy's disrupted. Let's get him out of here. Okay. Oh, this guy. They've moved. No ammo. Oh, nice. No ammo. These guys have moved. All right. It looks like I'm all done. Let me just check this edge of the board. This guy's moved. These guys have moved. Alright, do we get any reinforcements? Nope. So we're on to the next phase. Confederate defensive fire. 4-1. 5, Single digits are okay. 4. No effect. That's even better. 3. 2. 1. 2. 3. 2. 3. Fatigue. Jesus. His artillery scattered all over the place. Fatigue. 12. Holy shit. I gotta get out of there. 6. 7. Okay. My turn. Let's see. We don't have anything there. 10. I don't think he can fire through the woods. Nope. Nope. Oh, this guy we can beat up on. Let's see. 3 and he disappears. Jesus. Okay. Oh, let's switch to him. Routed guy. 8. 2. 3. 29. Very good. All right, I'll go back to him. 8. 17. 22. Fire both the two guns and the infantry. 13. And both sections there. 35. Oh, how's that guy standing up? Oh, this guy here is asking for it. 22. So fire these guys. 26. 4. I don't know why he's standing there, but... Oh, he can't fire. Oh, this guy can. 6. 11. 5. 6. Cannot fire. Okay. 2. 6. 15. That's pretty pathetic. I fire this guy. No, he can't fire. Alright. I guess that's it. Union melee. Don't have any. It's dangerous to melee those Confederate movement. Confederate units. They're so damn big. You'll just get beat to shit in a melee. Comes. Should see what time it gets dark. This is the woods. 1900. It gets dusk. What is that? That's 7 p.m. So it must get dark about 8. Okay, Union defensive fire. Let's go from right to left. What we got up here? Oh, look. Wow, he's intact. He might get a wagon. What do you know? 11. Nothing up there. Nice, we're actually spread out all over the place. Okay, this guy finally had enough, so he went away. This is a routed guy. I've got to get him. This guy can fire. 7. Nine. 24. 18. Oh, can't fire. Okay. Seven. This artillery still can't fire, damn it. Well, it's limbered, that's why. Shit, it'll be another turn before it can fire. 4, 7. Twenty. That's pretty good. I do believe. This guy. 81. Holy moly. That's firing. 3. 19. 31. 3. What happened? Oh, this guy squeezed out there. How the hell did he do that? I hate that. He's routed. Oh, he didn't squeeze out. He routed out. Okay. God damn it. Now I'm going to have to go get him. Pain in the ass. Okay, that looks like it. Confederate offensive fire. 4 supplies. Wow. No effect. 11. 2. 2. No effect. 2. 1. 3. Fatigue. 8. 2. Fatigue. 16. Shit. 6. Get that guy out. Confederate melee. Oh, he overran the wagon. Okay. That's not going to last long. Okay. Let's go over here. Now that you're making a pest of yourself. Single unit. Huh? Well, we're going to turn around. I'm going to close you off from this end. We're going to go into line. We're going to turn around from this end. And we're going to bring this guy down. I don't think I can go in a line. Nope, but that's okay. We'll put this gun on top of him. We'll unlimber him. We'll turn him down. Bring this section in there. We'll unlimber him. And then we'll bring this guy down. I somehow think he isn't going to get away. Beat up on this guy. Okay. All right, let's go to the left here and start there. We'll start unlimbering this artillery. Him. Remember him. Let's twist this guy down so he faces down. Remember these guys. He's in line. Good. This guy's in line. He's in column. Let's put him in line. Twist him down. Of no use. Let's get him back. He's taken enough. Now he's disrupted, so he's friggin' worthless. This guy will go in the line. And we'll twist him down. Okay, we're going to twist this guy up, move him down, this guy moves over, this guy moves over, we'll finally make an end to him. Unlimber him. Put him in line. This guy's disordered. Okay, we'll put the artillery down here. Turn him down one. Move this guy down. Okay, this little area is good. Now, what was that D morale unit? Gives her good morale. Well, here that bum is. Ah, oh, Christ, he's engaged in combat. Hopefully he doesn't run away before it's through. We'll replace him next turn with this guy. Okay, so let's get some artillery down here. This bastard. Okay, we'll put him in line. Hold him down here. Disrupted. Okay, this guy's in line. That's good. We'll put him in line. We'll twist them up. Let's see if we can move them down here. Yes, we can. Put this guy in line. Twist them up. Put them right there. All right, we should just wait until he's blasted apart. Can't ensure this guy doesn't get away. Christ, 86 men. I don't know if he can. Let's go in the line. Can he cross? Yeah. Let's see if he can twist up. Okay. This guy's 367. Well, he'll go into line. Okay, shit, this guy's disordered. This guy's gonna get beat up. Ah, shit, that's all the farther he can move. Disordered, god damn it. Well, he can't go over Chickamauga Creek. So even the disordered guy can prevent him from going any further. This guy will turn two clicks. Turn a click. Okay, just right. Now this guy. Ding, ding, ding! Excellent. You won't get away from me, you slimy bastard. These two guns will turn that way. Disrupted. Let's get in the woods. Okay. Oh shit. God damn it. I didn't mean to move that guy. Shit. I didn't look. I should have. Damn leaders. Look at that. God damn it. Hate these clowns. Okay, he's moved. He's moved. This guy hasn't. All right. I'll continue to move down this road. Oh, here's the purple guy. Palmer. Grocer Palmer. Well, here's Palmer. Here's Gross. All right. He can't make it, but he will next turn. All right, these guys are just going to have to wait until this guy's rubbed out. Well, we're going to... This guy's disordered, but he's in line, so he can still put up a fight. This gun's gonna turn to face that guy. Okay. Supplies back. We'll unlimber this section. Turn them the face off. This guy in line. These brigades are all messed up. What else is new? This is Chickamauga. Everybody was messed up. Put these guys in the line. Should have gone in a line first. Put them underneath. We'll turn the guns. Turn these guns a click. Put them in line, move them down here, put them in line, move them down here, put them in line. Move artillery down. That's good. Shit, these guys have enough supply. I'll send it to the other side of the line. Oh shit. Forgot these cow paths. You gotta do hex by hex, otherwise it goes off the road. God damn it. Okay, all those guys are moved now. These guys I think are all moved. Okay. I do believe that's it. Let me check the left of the line here. No, we have to move these guys. Okay, they're going up here. I hope no more men are coming from this direction. This is getting dangerous. Let's see if we get anybody else. God damn it! I don't need this shit. Why couldn't they have come in somewhere else? I do believe that's it. Confederate defensive fire. Whoops. One. Two. No effect. I'm liking it. Two. Fatigue. Four. No effect. Three. One. Through a lightweight fire. Four. Two, five, no effect, four, fatigue, one, fatigue, two, I am liking that, nothing above five. Now it's my turn, and we're going to get more than five a turn. All right, let's start here. Let's beat on this guy. He got no effect. 13. 1. 14. That's better. 3. 8. Guns cannot fire. Okay, it's fine. There goes the furnace. 20. Four. Cannot fire. All right. What is he still sticking around here for? Three. Have to evacuate this position and go over the bridge as soon as I rub out these guys. Four. One. Jesus. Okay, come on. Let's rub this guy out. Ten. Two. Fifteen. Three. Four, Christ, what shitty shooting. 17. Cannot fire. Can fire. Two. What shitty shooting. All right, this guy. 10. Five. Six. Eight, that's crappy shooting too. Eight. 18, that's much better. 9, 11, 10 fire, okay. 16, not bad. Can this guy shoot? Yeah, 2. 10. 16. 16. This guy's getting tiresome. 2. 11. 6. 6. Union melee. Nope, we don't. We don't want to melee anyone. We know what the result would be. Okay, Confederates are moving here. Oh, not moving too fast. Like a turtle. They think I'm gonna come all the way across those open fields against them. They got another thing coming. Now he switched the artillery to face south, which is perfect, because all I wanted to do is pass him by, which it looks like I'll be able to do. Oh, he's got more guys coming up. Okay, let's go from the other side. Okay. Bang on this guy some more. 16, very good. 12, finally. 11, and he disappears. All right, one less problem. 26. Oh, he's getting hit now. And we've got some guns that can fire. Jesus Christ, 2 sections, that's all they can do? That's pathetic. Alright, can we finally finish off this guy? 21. 20, look at that. Cannot fire. Christ. Well, this guy came up again. Guess he likes these cannonballs and musket balls. 4. 26. Like that? Oh, look at this. Okay. Jesus, let's finally end this. He's routed already. 30. 22 and he disappears. Poof. Okay, this artillery can fire. 7. 29. 18. 2. The guy. 'Where did this guy come from? He routed. Shit, that's what happens. If you just leave one open hex, the bastards run away. Now I gotta get him all over again. This guy's routed too. Same way. God damn it. You can't leave an open hex. Or if you do, this is what happens. Shit. I've got to run them down. Never ends. Oh, I can't shoot at him. Keep shooting at this guy. 9. Oh, finally my artillery can fire here. 60. Oh, how do you like that, boy? Boyo, 14. He's getting killed. I don't know what he's standing there for. I think that's it. That was a good day's work. Confederate offensive fire. 5. 1. Fatigue. 1. Fatigue. 2. 1. It's not doing much in casualties. 3. No effect. Fatigue. 1. No effect. Fatigue. That wasn't much. Okay. Got more reinforcements. Okay. Put this unit in line. Put them underneath the guns so I can see them. We'll unlimber the artillery. Put this unit on the bottom. Move this guy here. Let's see if we can put him in a line. No, and put the artillery there. Turn it one click. Turn it one click. Christ, I want to finally get rid of this guy or chase him away so I can withdraw. It's too advantageous not to shoot at him. Alright, so we'll unlimber these guns. This guy's in line. Guns. Disrupted. He's got to go back here. Where the hell's his leader? I'll have to find him. This guy's disrupted, so he's got to get out. This guy can advance. Artillery will go there and turn one click. Artillery will go there and turn one click. Let's reface him. Can't. He ran out of movement. Guy will go back. He'll reface. Ah, shit. Go after him. face. Go after him. This guy will reface. This guy will turn about. Oh, Christ, I gotta make sure these guys don't have an escape route. At least I got use of the road now. All right. Let's see if I can unlimber. I can. Excellent. Ah, this guy's pointed backwards. How convenient. Oh, because he was banging that guy in there. Well, we'll turn him straight down. This guy was unlimbered. Let's limber him up. Send him down there. Well, look at these guys coming up here. We'll see how far you get. And we're going to unlimber him. Move the infantry up. Put him underneath. Oh, move this guy up. Oh, this guy's disrupted. Okay. Move this guy up. Put this guy into line. Turn him up one click. Move him down. Put this guy into line. Move him down one click. Put this guy in the line, move him over. Let's move this guy back if we can. Yes. Well, we can't cross Chickamauga Creek. Okay, so this guy will move down here. These guys can still bang away at this guy. I should have left him that way. This guy can face backwards and close with him. This guy can close with him. Damn cavalry. Must have wiped out all of his cavalry. This guy's unlimbered. Let's limber him up. Push him up there. Let's See if I can dismount. Nope. Well, we'll face. Okay, what do we got going on here? Reface this unit. One click. Unlimber this battery or section. Push this section over here. I don't think we can unlimber. Yes, we can. What a surprise. Can I reface him? No. Oh, we're in pretty good shape here. Let's put this guy in the bottom. Okay, now. Just in case this guy squeezes up here again, we'll turn these to face south. Now we can finally move on this road. Put these guys in column. Well, I think the time is up. I still have some movement to do, so we'll stop it here. Got to try to catch this guy up here. Yeah, once these units get in your rear, they're a pain in the ass to handle. Of course, eventually they're doomed, which is the only good thing. Just for the heck of it, let's look at what victory conditions look like. Yeah, Christ, he's getting pulverized. The Union has about 4,000 losses. The Confederates have about 14,500. So it's about over 3-1. And it's a major Union victory. Okay. So, with that, we will conclude and continue next time.